storylines becoming very prevalent as Pittsburgh takes on Virginia Tech. Hooker completes the pass. It's near the first down marker, but Trey Turner may have given up. They're going to go for it here. High snap, Hooker lost the ball, and they implode. Loose ball, Pitt seems to have it in midfield. Second and three. Hooker back to pass. Pitt just as released and caught by Robinson. Still on his feet. Tavion! Brought down at the one. Hooker hands it off. Touchdown! James Mitchell in the Beamer jersey against his Hokie front. Pickett. Looked like he was trying to set up the screen. Sack, fumbled, scoop, score, room service, Hokies! 9.5 to go here in the first half. Vincent Davis in the backfield. Pickett gonna sling it, open it midfield, and then some. First down at the 37-yard line to Jared Wayne. Has been very good the last 6 weeks. Pickett on the bootleg has a man, incomplete! And the Hokies take over on down. Set up the screen to Keane. The first down and then some. Keane across midfield.
I mean, just said all the right things and clearly doing all the right things on the football field.
On the reverse, Robinson got an alley down the sideline. Tavion inside the five. Hooker into the end zone on the fade. Touchdown, Turner! On second down. Pickett under duress and sack back at the 47. Ashby and Connor with a combo platter. Hit him with a two-piece.
Young, they need a little leadership, and no ego is important. Just a Puente, no ego.
And it's been a nice fit for Jerry Gill. Great play by Connor. Hooker over the middle. What a catch by Keane! The 32. They set up the screen to McLeese, and he is rocked. Man, Bright gave him that smoke.
And he can try to get a first down.
They're 0 for 1 on fourth downs today. Over the middle, incomplete. On third and goal, see if he makes a difference. On the fade, touchdown! What a catch by Hazleton!
I love the throw outside, away from the defender.
Going to take the direct snap. And he hands it off to Delete Carter. Carter still on his feet. Great run by Carter up on fourth and three. Pickett double clutched and incomplete. Intended for Jasir Mack.
Again, I don't know if we can stress enough where they were after that Duke loss, right, to where they are now, winning 6 of 7, going next week to play against their rival Virginia with the entire Coastal Division on the line. And a fitting way to send out one of the all-time great college football defensive coordinators.